hello from Yala National Park at Wild Coast Tented Lodge.
In about,
10 minutes for me, in real time, we are going to go on safari. I'm doing two safaris during this trip. The first one is today. It departs at 2:30 p.m. Okay, sorry guys. There, wait, can you see yourself?
Yes.
Hey guys, and this is Damien. You are the drive...
The ranger.
The ranger. Yeah, like the superpower ranger, but cooler. So Damien basically maps out the drives each day for morning and afternoon.
With the guests that are allocated to me, I map out the route that I take to see the animals. It's always the guests' luck and my brains to find the animals, and they are luck to see the animals.
Not our brains and your luck. Thank you. So I am going with Damien in just a few minutes for the first drive. Tomorrow morning's drive is at 6:30 a.m.?
Yes, 6:30 a.m. in the morning, yes.
Okay, good. And I'm really excited to see what both are like. Damien says it's hit or miss each time. You never know. It's not anything that you can plan for. So we'll see what happens in the next couple drives.
Right.
Yeah?
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay.
I'll be right in there in
okay.
2 seconds. Okay, great. I'm coming. Okay, the vehicle's ready, so we are going to go... Hey guys, we are on safari with Wild Coast. This is Emma.
Hi.
And oh my god, Kaylin. A leopard. Hold on.
An elephant.
Yeah. Oh yeah, it's an elephant.
Oh yeah.
Really up close. Hold on.
Whoa.
Wow, that was amazing. Those elephants were so close, and then they crossed the road. So fabulous. All right, so we've seen so much today in the afternoon drive that I'm considering not going on the morning drive. We saw, kids, what did we see? Two leopards.
Peacocks.
A rooster. Bunnies.
A rabbit.
A turtle.
A turtle. What is it?
Lots of elephants.
Lots of elephants.
Oh, lots of deer, too.
Yeah.
So lots of deer. A hedgehog shaped as a warthog.
Almost a crocodile.
OK, Okay, one of us saw a croc. One of us is sitting on the right side of the correct side of the vehicle, and he saw everything. Really unfair. Even when we turned around and we're going down the same road, except for two things, they were all underside. I mean, that was very good fun. You can do one drive a day with Wild Coast with the package that I'm on, and that was crazy hella fun. In the beginning, it feels a little overwhelmingly touristy because you're getting tickets through the park, and they do a body count and things like that. And there are a lot of Jeeps, a lot of people, but once you get past, I don't know,
a kilometer or two, would you say, Damien?
After a kilometer or two inside the park, it clears up, and then it's basically just you with nature, except every once in a while you'll run into another Jeep. That's beautiful. So much fun. We were wide-eyed and smiling the whole time. Hey guys, and I don't really have many insider tips for this particular safari adventure, except one. Sit on the right side of the vehicle. Okay? Every single thing except two animals were on the right side. So I don't know why. I don't know if it's the path. I'm not sure. Whatever it is. Sit on the right side.